Edvotek instructional videos. Visualizing DNA using SYBR Safe stain. For this experiment, you will need an agarose gel with DNA samples, concentrated SYBR Safe stain, diluted electrophoresis buffer, a small tray or wayboat, aluminum foil, a micropipette and tips, and finally, a UV transilluminator. Step 1. Dilute the SYBR Safe stain by adding 7.5 microliters of the concentrated stain to 75 mL of electrophoresis buffer in a flask. Mix the solution well. Step 2. Remove the agarose gel and casting tray from the electrophoresis chamber. Carefully slide the gel off of the casting tray into a small, clean, gel staining tray. Step 3. Submerge the gel in the diluted SYBR Safe stain solution. Cover the tray with foil to protect the gel from light. Stain the gel for 10 to 15 minutes. For best results, use an orbital shaker to gently agitate the gel while staining. Step 4. Remove the gel from the staining solution and visualize the results using a UV transilluminator. The DNA bands will appear bright green against a dark background.